I'm DJ Johnson. I'm 18 years old, and I'm from Longview, Texas.
Tell us a little bit of your story. Tell about growing up.
Well, I'm one of 10.
One of 10?
Yes, sir. I'm number 6. We're all musically inclined. We all get it from my dad,
right.
And he was a worship leader. And
okay.
So me and him used to sing together, and up until last year, our mom left last year. I mean, just like one day, she just, you know, walked out. Today, I'm singing an original song. It's called Scars. It's a new thing coming out and sharing my story. All the pain and everything. It's hard, and that's why I'm trying to push myself out there.
Okay, take your time.
You want your dad to come in, babe?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Have dad come in. What's his name?
Don.
John. Come on in, Don. It's all right. We just need you for moral support. Okay?
Why don't you give her a big hug first
and
foremost?
Yeah.
I think she needs that.
That's from all of us.
Okay.
That's from all of us.
It's
okay, baby girl.
You got him.
Nothing like daddy's hug. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Come back to center stage right there. I'm gonna tell you something, okay? Something coming undone in the family is the most traumatic thing you'll ever experience in your life. That message in that song is a hit record. There are a lot of people that are watching you tonight that are going to relate exactly to your story.
Thank you.
Some of the greatest artists have become artists because they have had the most pain in their life. It's about if you can take that pain and turn it into a purpose. You give hope to so many people. So keep being.
Sometimes your life feels like a broken roller coaster.
Let's vote, you guys. Luke?
Yes.
Do you see the sunlight? Yes.
Don, would you do me a favor? Would you join your daughter, please? Because once I give my vote, she's going to need a hug. And we can't do it. Young lady, it's a yes.